From pep rallies to football games, the Telinettes are known as the Sweethearts of Prosper. This year, a new director has been hired for the team, Callie Hoffman.
This is my first year at Prosper High School as the Telinette director and dance teacher. I started dancing when I was 11 years old, so I kind of was a little late in the game, but I quickly found out that dance was my thing. And I worked really hard at it, and I enjoyed it, and I loved it. And therefore, I continued to do drill team, high school drill team for 3 years. And then I did college drill team, and then I was a dance major. So dance has kind of always been a part of my life. And then I went off to be a Kilgore College Rangerette, which they're world famous. And that was probably the best 2 years of my life.
Being a part of the world famous Rangerettes has had a big impact on Hoffman, and she has carried the experience with her throughout the rest of her life.
Being on Rangerettes is full of discipline, it's full of perfection. They've been around since 1940, so to be a part of an organization like that, it's something that you carry on throughout, even outside of Rangerettes, throughout your life. I learned a lot being there, and I've grown from it, and I hope that I can instill those things in the Telinettes as young dancers and high schoolers.
Throughout the year, Hoffman hopes to share the love that she has for dancing in the way that she directs the Telinettes.
The one thing I love about being a drill team coach is the fact that it's something that I fell in love with as a young high schooler. And I love sharing the knowledge that I have and the experiences that I've had and gone through. They work really hard, and you know, I think being a dancer is kind of you're one of a kind. And you know, there's a lot of lessons that you learn, and there's a lot of things that you gain out of it. And I'm excited to be here for sure.
For Eagle Nation News, I'm Elizabeth Kirsch.